we preached about. Our need to be met. But this afternoon, we go on into 2 Corinthians. Amen. Read about the 4th chapter of 2 Corinthians. Amen. Began it at the 31st. We're going to start at the 31st. I mean, we should read, because some people don't read. They only listen to what you say. Then they go home and put the Bible down. But I stop by to let you know that we are a teaching church. Amen. Beginning at the first verse, and it reads as thus. Therefore, seeing we have this ministry, as we have received mercy, we faint not. But having now the hidden things of dishonesty, and walk in craft, and not having the word of God deceived, but by manifestation of the truth, commending ourselves to every man conscious in the sight of God. But if our gospel be hid, it is hid to them that are lost. Did you hear what I said? If our gospel be hid, it is hid to them that are lost. Lord, have mercy. In whom the gods of the world have blinded the minds of them which believe not.
Church. My